how to sing. I don't know what I'm doing now. I don't know anything. But I ran out of time for a vid, and I guess I should have known. When you put things off for a bit, it'll bite you in the groin. No, I guess that didn't really rhyme. Kinda forced to fit. But when you make this up on the spot, you take what you can get. I don't know how to write a song. I don't know how to sing. I don't know what I'm doing now. I don't know anything. Now I think is when I'm expected to do a really sweet guitar shred. But I can't play guitar or read music, so you get this instead. I guess that was a big letdown, but what else can I say? You're not gonna get Metallica when I can't even play. I don't know how to write a song. I don't know how to sing. I don't know what I'm doing now. I don't know anything. I don't know how to write a song. I don't know how to sing. I don't know what I'm doing now. I don't know anything. I don't know how to write a song. I don't know how to sing. I don't know what I'm doing now. I don't know anything.
That was the fakest yawn I think I have ever done. So you may be asking yourself, Chris, what the frick was that? Well, I kind of woke up this morning and just had a random thought. I wonder if I could, like, write a really quick song and then record it, edit it, produce it, and then film a music video and edit the music video for said song all in a day. And so then that happened. Yes, I know, it was my first time ever playing with music. Cut me a bit of slack, okay? I know it was awful. And also, song. It was literally just two GarageBand loops on top of each other. And then I recorded the vocals in our car. Yeah. I don't know how to music, okay? Cut me some slack. I'm sorry, I know I didn't do it correctly, but this is what happens when you are trying to do everything in one day. And now I guess I'll get back to napping here. Stay positive. There's no way I can get up and reach all the way to the camera to shut my hand over it. So just...